South Korea on Wednesday opened the so-called Digital Platform Government Overseas Expansion Center as part of its effort to support domestic companies in the field of digital government. The center, through public-private partnerships, aims to provide comprehensive and up-to-date information to companies operating in the digital government sector, both in Korea and abroad. It'll also establish connections between various businesses and high-potential digital government services for exports. Some 100 major corporations and small and medium-sized companies in the digital government field are participating in this consortium.